their bigger lineup, because that's what they went to at the end of the game. You see they're trying to blitz Natasha Cloud, and she somehow slithers away from it.
A lot of movement here offensively for Washington as Hines Allen pulls up in the paint. Clarendon working off of Ogwumike, attacking on the kick. Here's Stevens. One more to Canada. Stevens back with it and laces one in. Hines Allen retreats from the double. Hawkins attacking, lays it up and in, and then trips over.
She was the WNBA's MVP back in 2016 when LA won the title.
As Steven gets the pass from Samuelson, and even to Kurt Miller's point. Andy has it blocked from Agbo.
Looks like she took travel beforehand, though. So Washington is looking to do to carve out an opportunity in the quarter court here.
Inside. They're going to count the basket on the continuation. Queen Egbo will head to the free throw line. Cloud goes to Egbo. Rises. Too strong off the glass. Gorey with the offensive putback. And will head to the free throw line.
And Washington announcing zone from the Mystics, which really proved well for them in the second half on Friday.
Cook attacking, able to get that up over the outstretched arm. Under 2 minutes to go here in the opening quarter.
Lumong is shooting 36% from three.
Ogwumike gets the bounce, a friendly bounce on that. The Sparks have a 5-on-4 advantage. Cloud trying to get back defensively. Here's Thomas. In the corner, it's Cook, and she's cooking right now.
You know, when you are out of rhythm and discombobulated on the offensive end, you don't get good looks.
Kaya Cook, what a move, probing the defense, even with Sykes on her, still able to get to the hoop. Works off the screen from Stevens. Canada in the corner.
Zone again by Washington, nice shifting and moving in it, but you got to get out to Canada. I'm not seeing teams in between, so it makes it a little easier. It's almost a playoff vibe when you think of it that way.
Stevens attacking Hawkins, goes off the glass. She wanted a contact call. In transition, Sykes camped the bucket and the foul. That was something they needed.
You have to go and just attack it, and you have to make that decision very quickly, or else you miss it.
Cloud in the paint, lays it up and in. Wanted contact, doesn't get it. Cloud picking up her second foul there. Here's Canada, 6 seconds. Samuelson, 4 seconds. The Mystics wanted a push off. Samuelson wanted her own foul. She still got the bucket, though. I knew it was coming. I saw your arm bar go up. I was like, get ready for it, Megan. Cloud off the miscue there from the Sparks. Lays it up and in. And a tie ball game at 29. Kurt Miller. 4 seconds. Sykes now with it. 2 seconds. Rises. Got it.
Maybe three things.
Trying to get out and transition off the deflection. Here's Clarendon. Ogwumike. Clarendon, nice drop off to Stevens for the lay-in.
Nice job by Stevens.
Clarendon back the other way for LA. Finds Ogwumike, who finds Stevens.
Great connection of dots. There's that double team again by LA.
Cloud able to get right to the hoop this time. Misses that. Eric Thibault wanted a call on that one. A nice find from Hines Allen. It sends Ogwumike the other way, who lays it up and in. Sid Colson, who's celebrating a birthday today, rocking the Houston Comets jersey as Samuelson gets that in the corner.
Sykes too walled up. Did not allow Clarendon to get a shot off.
Samuelson gets that three to fall after going scoreless on Friday. 10-point ball game here. Biggest lead for LA is Walker Kimbrough slips to the hoop.
A fantastic find.
There's Sykes. Hawkins slips off the screen, lays it up and in. There's Sykes. Hawkins left open, cashes in.
But she has had some really quality looks, just not able to get them home.
4 turnovers in the quarter for LA. Hawkins doubles up.
The head coach for the women's basketball team there, Kevin.
As Cook laces in a three.
And then right here, all the museums in D.C. It's more than hoops, right? It's bigger than basketball.
Always is, as Brittany Sykes gets that to go, and that's actually, too, a historic moment for the W.
So far this afternoon, several times they have gotten that extra pass on a dive cut from the short corner or from that elbow area to finish inside.
Off the offensive glass, Brittany Sykes laces that in.
Yeah, great effort to keep the play alive and to stay active.
Getting active here in transition. Cloud lays it up and in. Mystics on a 17-5 run. 8 of the 17 has come from Tiana Hawkins. Inside, Ogwumike, 2 seconds.
That's why she was a former WNBA MVP. I mean, you have two bodies on her and she somehow finds a way.
And finding a way is Goggle Sykes. Taken away by Walker Kimbrough. Here's Sykes. Drop off, extra one, Hawkins.
Sadly plays with the Dallas Wings.
Cloud, that one was halfway down, but Egbo there for the cleanup. Minnesota, Dallas, Atlanta, and have come back, trying to make it 2 in a row at home. Mung in the corner, got it.
Coming into this game from three and 39% from two.
Cloud gets by all defenders.
When that screen comes.
4 seconds, Hamby out to Canada, 2 seconds. Canada with ice in her veins.
They might say yes to start, but after game four, they might say ask us again after game four.
Sykes attacking, hangs, finds Hines Allen. She goes high off the window.
Force the defense to collapse. Draw two and see your four teammates. That time Sykes saw Maisha Hines Allen.
And that time Sykes saw Lee Mung. Biggest lead of the ball game right now for Washington sits at 10. Ogwumike answers.
And even though her shot wasn't on point on Friday, Sykes, she was able to do great things that equated to a dub for the Mystics.
Hamby will head to the free throw line for the and one opportunity as she gets that to fall.
And that's how they've taken control of this game here.
Cloud Hawkins has an opening, lays it up and in.
Holding all of that emotion in.
Clarendon in the corner. They got that to fall. A much needed bucket offensively for LA.
8 points a game this season for Clarendon.
Sykes, baseline jumper. Samuelson, Clarendon, that one drops in.
Oh my, for the pace in these moments here to close the game if you're Washington.
Ogwumike, attacking, drops that in. Inside Ogwumike, the double came, goes to her feet, still gets it to Samuelson, got the three. Wow. Gets in the paint, comes back, puts it up and in. Mystics have to go quickly. Here's Hawkins, deep three. That one goes. It's a 4-point game. As Hamby controls the rebound and the Sparks make it a 1-1 season series with the third and final meeting.